17 All-State Jazz Ensembles. My name is Steve Shanley. I teach at Cole College in Cedar Rapids, and I'm the interim president for the Jazz Educators of Iowa, which means I have the very important task of telling you this. It is a violation of copyright law for anyone to record video or audio, any public performance for anything other than personal, private use without consent of the publisher. Now, are you self-publishing your tune, Tom? Okay, so for Tom Garling's tune with the 3/8, do you give them permission to? Tom is giving you permission. But the other 8 tunes, we want to keep you out of prison, so. And today, our MC for this concert comes to us from 88.3 FM KCCK, jazz radio over in Cedar Rapids, and friend to jazz education across the state of Iowa. Will you please welcome Mr. Dennis Green.
Thanks very much, Steve. For those from Eastern Iowa, I'm a fairly familiar face at high school jazz events all the way up to college and big international jazz events like the Iowa City Jazz Festival. For those of you from Central and Western Iowa, hi! Glad to see you all here. This is, but of all the stuff that I get to do throughout the year, this is one of my favorite concerts because it brings together a group of musicians who are here just because they love and want to excel at this great music, and you are about to hear the best of the best in the whole state of Iowa. So a big round of applause for all of our students. And of course, it's also great to see our standing room only capacity room here as well. As I don't think that there's not a seat to be had, and I had one group of parents say to me earlier today that they got here too late to get a good seat, so they arrived at like, what, 9:30 this morning to make sure they get good seats. So we're going to begin with our 1A, 2A band, and it is directed by a very familiar face in central Iowa here. He's been a part of the Des Moines music and education community for many years. Degrees from Truman State and Vandercook College of Music. Currently directs jazz ensembles for the Des Moines Community School District, as well as playing out in bands like Ashante and the Des Moines Big Band. And I also have to mention that after doing 6 hours of rehearsal with this band yesterday, Mr. Kobberdahl then went to Noche and played a full set with the Des Moines Big Band last night. And you were here at, what, 8 o'clock to do a 6th grade band?
Easy.
And so he's put in his hours, but we're very glad to have him directing the 1A, 2A band, which I understand has a band name.
Yes.
You did name it, and the name of this band, not the 1A, 2A band, it's Small Town Swagger.
Yeah. So he's directing Small Town Swagger.
Thank you.
what happened to me? No. But anyway, that's a such a fun tune to play, Vine Street Rumble. We're going to follow that up with Sonny Rollins' tune entitled Olea.
Thank you.
participating students today will receive a certificate of achievement for their performance in the All-State Band, as well as the coveted Jazz All-State case sticker, which only students who play in this band get to have. And we also have commemorative plaques for our guest artists, and JEI President Steve Shanley will present that to Mr. Kobberdahl now.
It's been an absolute blast working with these kids for the past 2 days. I walked in the door and kicked off the tunes, and I'm not saying they sounded all perfect and everything right from the very get-go, but boy, the rhythms and the preparation they put in was really very, very good. I mean, all we had to do was kind of tighten up the musical parts of different things. I mean, as far as reading the rhythms and the notes and doing the fundamental work that it takes to put together a band, that had already been done. So it was really, really a fun week, so thank you for that. We're gonna close out our portion of the concert with a John Scofield tune entitled, I'll Take Less.
Thank you. Thank you.